Brooke, as me and you both know, we weren't looking for forever when we met. We both had so much going on in our lives, we couldn't even imagine fitting someone else into it. But that's what's crazy about love. It doesn't come when you want it. It doesn't come when you need it. But it does come when you least expect it. And the love you have showed me was like unlike anything I've ever experienced.
Garrett Lee Bird, you are so much more than I could have ever asked for. Some would say that you truly are all that in a bag of chips. You are my best friend, my saving grace, my safe place, my most annoying pain in the butt sometimes, and my partner in life. You came into my life when I didn't think that I was someone worth loving anymore, and you changed my whole world. You taught me not only how to love myself, but how to fall in love with you in the process. And since I have met you, I haven't stopped falling.
Me like you do. Graceful eyes to see me through. A smile that steals me, a heart that heals me, a touch that kills me too. And baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. 'Cause every single day before I knew your name,
many people out there that can change what I think and who I am, and I'm sure there are a lot of people to my left that would agree. You made me a man who sympathizes, who stays open to new concepts and ideas, a man who finally puts the toilet seat down, makes the bed, and shuts the shower curtain, and even a man who admits when he's wrong, even if it takes me a couple hours to do so. Brooke, the way you love me, support me, care for me, think of me, and most importantly, check me, is why I vow to always love you and your family, care for you, protect you, adventure with you, listen and communicate with you, support you, be the best dad when we carry our little family together, and work through every challenge, being sure to end every night with an I love you, because having someone like you is worth doing everything to never lose.
Will like a cup of coffee and a sunrise, Sunday drives and time to kill.
They say that you find your person when you least expect it, and boy, are they right. Some of you may not know this, but when Garrett and I met, we had both decided that it was just going to be a summer fling, nothing serious. Well, that didn't last long, because here we are. Garrett, thank you for this journey so far. I love your patience with me when I insist on something being done right then and there. I love your kindness that you hold towards the world. You are the most selfless person that I have ever met. I love your drive for success in life. I love how you get mad when you don't get enough attention from me. I love how you have made me the best possible version of myself. I love you. Now, here's all the things that I promise to do. I promise to love you through our good days and our bad ones. I promise to always work with you to make this marriage work. I promise to laugh with you and share our stories of our days together. I promise to always make sure that we have the very best Wi-Fi for gaming. I promise to make sure that you always have chocolate milk before bed. I promise to always make you feel loved and wanted. I promise to be your best friend, your saving grace, your safe place, your most annoying pain in the butt sometimes, and your partner for the rest of our lives. I love you.
If it ain't got no strings, pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. And me, as long as you're right here. Sometimes we're oil and water, but I wouldn't have it any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name would just sound better together. And probably always will, like a cup of coffee and a sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings? Or pouring your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. And me, as long as you're right here. And me, as long as you're right here.
Cause I've turned